You know, any continuation of violence, instability, and general breakdown of law and order in Hyderabad, around Hyderabad, is clearly going to send negative signals to the people from the outside and for people who are living in the city.